Hi, today we just got a ultrasonic sensor, HC-SR04. We ran some experiment and we really want to share it with you today. So, yeah.
Basically, Arduino would receive the signal from the sensor and then send it to the processing, which will display height of the object according to the distance captured from the sensor, and also sound. Okay, so let's run the program.
Còn lành.